There, Matt Filio in the studio, continuing to work on this 11 by 14 portrait of the pastor, commissioned portrait, in memoriam, to encourage his wife and his family. And what I want to do today is just continue to develop this. With the glazing technique, it's kind of like developing a Polaroid photo. So it starts off really, really light. But then we begin to add more shading, darkening the values, adding more depth and color with the skin tones, just layer by layer.